Sila nakahawak doon. Hawak-hawak nila. Sila nag-aabot.
Sino nag-aabot?
Ang mga taga-SGB. They were there at the backstage. They were the one. Hindi nila pinapahawakan kahit kanino yung envelope nila. Then after they announced the winner, saka ka magaganito. If they want, I can, ano, gusto nila, 10 trophy bibigay ko kay Edu Manzano at kay Aiko. Diba? What do we gain from this? O gusto lang talaga ng film fest ang puro iskandalo, ha? Last year may iskandalo, anong December, ngayon may iskandalo na naman.
Pero binabasa nila at yung ulit official results daw.
After Gabby won, at alam nilang mali, nanon sila agad dapat, dun, on the spot. Malito. Pa. Ba't mo pa pinabot kay Rupa? Di ba? But after, that's wrong. Mm. Pa. Palitan mo. And then pagkatapos, ano, di ba? At least yung sa best actress, hindi naman kakamali. Dalawang pagkakamali. They were all there, they were the one handling the envelope, may hindi nila pinagkakatiwala kahit kanino. It's on the record. Di ba?
The envelope didn't pass through anybody.
Wala. From the SGB to the presenter, pack. Ngayon kung nagkamali kay Gabby, right there, i-announce mo. Ba't ko pa papabuting kay Rupa?